Hi, my name is George Morgan Jr. and welcome to Quinnipiac University School of Law. This is Quinnipiac. Hi, Quinnipiac Nation, I'm George. We're here at the North Haven campus, home to the schools of medicine, nursing, health sciences, education, and of course, the School of Law. I chose the School of Law because of the welcoming environment and there are so many opportunities for professional development. Come on, let me show you around. So this is the Ceremonial Courtroom, a room our school designed to simulate a real courtroom. This courtroom has a judge's chamber, jury deliberation room, and it can sit up to 150 different people. Now, I have seen so many amazing events in this very room. I have witnessed mock trial competitions. My civil procedure course had a mock trial in this room, and I have seen people come from near and far for panels and speaking events. I've seen senators, judges, and of course, local attorneys. This room is a room where ideas are shared and explored. Here on the first floor is our legal clinic, where we offer a variety of clinic practice areas. Also, over 300 externship placement sites. Every student is guaranteed at least one clinic or externship during their time here. This is the library. The heart of the School of Law. Now, besides being gorgeous, there are a variety of places to study depending on your preference. My personal favorite is the study carrels because I get to go there early in the morning and enjoy the scenic view while enjoying my studies. The staff is the best part of the library because they're simply amazing. They'll help you with whatever you need, whether it be legal research or help with the copier. The library is the place to be. Right now, we are on the third floor, where most of our classrooms are located, ranging from seminar to lecture rooms. Classes can be challenging, which is why professors have an open door policy, and some of our classrooms have lecture capture capabilities, all of which is to help students review the material that might be the most challenging. We have a collaborative classroom where students can work in groups and present their work back to the class on a shared screen. Back here, you can see the trial practice room where students iron out their skills and bring it back to the courtroom. We also have our video editing lab for our visual persuasion course where students can work on exhibits to present in the courtroom. Students can take what they've learned in class and incorporate it into the many student organizations and journals we have in the School of Law. You may be wondering, I'm gonna be very busy. When am I gonna eat? Luckily, we have a cafeteria right on site with many options for food, as well as a grab-and-go area, which is open 24 hours a day. We also have a student lounge with a microwave and refrigerator if you wanna bring in your own food. It's also a great place to relax and catch up with friends. I hope you enjoyed this tour of Quinnipiac University School of Law. To see Quinnipiac from another perspective, check out this video right here. See you next time on This is Quinnipiac.